Hi, welcome to the tutorial Map Data, Part 1. In this tutorial, we'll be learning how to record the values of variables quickly and easily using mapp. To do that, we'll first add the MP Data Recorder configuration. It contains the map link, which uniquely identifies the map component within the map environment. The map link establishes the connection between programming and configuration. The recorded variable gTemperature is called in the init part of the program. To record a variable, we need to add the function block mpDataRecorder. We can use the mplink input to establish a connection to the configuration we created earlier, named gDataRecorder. We'll enable the function block using the enable input. In order to save the recorded values, we must specify a data storage device. This is set up in the hardware configuration and called HD. The recording mode is defined using record mode. The different modes start recording based on time or after a trigger or value change. We want to record our variable after each value change, so we'll select MP Data Record Mode Value. We'll add the function block mpDataRegPar to define which variable should be recorded. The same map link that was connected to mpDataRecorder is used as the map link here. The function block is enabled using the enable input. The input pvName determines which variable should be recorded. We'll specify gTemperature. After the changes are downloaded, the program can be tested. Monitor mode is enabled. The function block mpDataRecorder and the variable gTemperature have been added to the watch window. Recording is started using the input parameter record. If the value of the variable is changed, this is recorded. The info structure of the function block shows how many entries have already been recorded. Now we can stop the recording. As defined in the configuration, a CSV file is created automatically and stored on the data storage device we defined earlier. All changes to the variable are shown with timestamps down to the millisecond. As you can see, recording variables is quick and easy using map components. Thanks for watching.